Hey guys, Dhruv Bhutani from PhoneArena.com reporting live from the Lenovo booth here at the Mobile World Congress, where we have with us the new Lenovo S850. Now this phone is a relatively higher end device from Lenovo. It's got a glass finish both at the front and the back, and running around it is an aluminium band. As you can see over here, you've got the micro SIM card slot and a speaker grill. There's nothing at the bottom, while the right side of the phone has the volume rocker and the power key. And these buttons provide very decent feedback and are made of machined aluminium. When we come to the front of the phone, you've got three capacitive buttons at the bottom. It's a 5-inch 720p display. It's got a resolution of 1280 by 720 pixels. The phone's display is very bright, very vibrant, has very good viewing angles as well, but the hyper-reflective glossy surface on the front makes it extremely difficult to view in bright lighting conditions. We've got a 5-megapixel front-facing camera. If you move over to the back, there's a 13-megapixel camera over here. Now the glass finish carries over to the back. Under the white material, you've got a slight texture to it. You can't really feel it, but it looks quite decent and possibly the most interesting feature over here that we've seen, and it's very unique to the Lenovo S850, is that the Lenovo logo at the back, it lights up. It's got a blue color which lights up when it's charging, and I think it looks really cool. The phone is running on Android KitKat, that's Android 4.4.2 with Lenovo's custom interface layer. It looks quite tacky, it's very iPhone inspired. It doesn't really have a widget screen as such. You pop over straight into the app launcher. And it's very busy as well. If you drop down the notification shade, there's quick toggles all around and notifications running everywhere. It looks very tacky and very busy. Under the hood is a 1.3 GHz MediaTek MTK processor, quad-core processor. It's paired with 1 GB of RAM. It seems to do a fairly decent job in terms of optimization. It's not really laggy at all, but the real test is, of course, once you use the device over a couple of days, so we can't really say how well it's going to hold up over a long period of time. That was the Lenovo S850. If you enjoyed the video, please do hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.